हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट ए मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज फॉलन एंजल्स. फॉलन एंजल्स इज ए 1995 हांगकांग नियो नोयर क्राइम ड्रामा फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय बोंग कार-वो. इट फीचर्स टू इंटरवाइंड स्टोरी लाइन्स. वन टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ ए हिटमैन विजिंग टू लीव द क्रिमिनल अंडरवर्ल्ड. The prostitute he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995, pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis mood and atmosphere over structure, whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong consider the two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Koneshiro, Charlie Young, Corinne Mok. Cinematographic Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chen. Production companies Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date 6 September 1995. Running time 96 minutes. Country British Hong Kong. Language Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office 7.5 Hong Kong dollar. 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar. US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the review. Please comment me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Bong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. set in 1995, pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explore the characters' landlines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis, mood and atmosphere over structure, whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong considered the two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography: Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie, directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Tikashi Koneshiro, Charlie Ewing, Corinne Mok. Cinematographic: Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chen. Production companies: Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date: 6 September 1995. Running time: 96 minutes. Country: British Hong Kong. Language: Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office: 7.5 Hong Kong dollar, 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection: 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar, US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film, written and directed by Wong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent, who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995, pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explore the characters' landlines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis mood and atmosphere over structure. Whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong consider that two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Kon-eshiro, Charlie Ewing, Corey Monk. Cinematographic Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chan. Production companies Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date 6 September 1995. Running time 96 minutes. Country British Hong Kong. Language Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office 7.5 Hong Kong dollar. 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar. US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the review. Please comment me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Wong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995, pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis mood and atmosphere over structure. Whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong consider that two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie directed by Wong Kar-wai, रिटन बाय वोंग कार वाई, प्रोड्यूस बाय जेफरी लो, स्टारिंग लियोन लाए, माइकल राइस, टिकासी कोनेसिरो, चार्ली योइंग, कोरेन मोक, साइनमेटोग्राफिक क्रिस्टोफर डोयल, म्यूजिक बाय रॉयल ए गार्सिया, फ्रेंकी चैन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज जेट टोन प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय काइनो इंटरनेशनल, रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 1995, रनिंग टाइम 96 मिनट, कंट्री ब्रिटिश हांगकॉन्ग, लैंग्वेज कैंटोनीज मैंड्रिड जैपनीज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस 7.5 मिलियन हांगकॉन्ग डॉलर, कलेक्शन 0.2 मिलियन हांगकॉन्ग डॉलर, यूएस डॉलर. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Bong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995 pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connectings in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis mood and atmosphere over structure, whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong consider the two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Tikasi Konesiro, Charlie Yoing, Corin Mok. Cinematographic Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chan. Production companies Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date 6 September 1995. Running time 96 minutes. Country British Hong Kong. Language Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office 7.5 Hong Kong dollar, 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. कलेक्शन 0.2 मिलियन होंग कोंग डॉलर यूएस डॉलर. Hey guys, then you watching the video, please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film written and directed by Bong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995 pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis mood and atmosphere over structure, whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong consider that two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Koneshiro, Charlie Ewing, Corin Mok. Cinematography Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chan. Production companies Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date 6 September 1995. Running time 96 minutes. Country British Hong Kong. Language Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office 7.5 Hong Kong dollar, 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar, US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film written and directed by Bong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995, pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its precedor, Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar, Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis, mood and atmosphere over structure, whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consists of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong considered the two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography, Christopher Doyle extensively used wide-angle lenses. This movie, directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Koneshiro, Charlie Ewing, Corinne Mok. Cinematographic, Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chen. Production companies, Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date, 6 September 1995. Running time, 96 minutes. Country, British Hong Kong. Language, Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office, 7.5 Hong Kong dollar. 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection, 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar. US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the review. Please comment me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Wong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute, he starts a relationship with Corinne Mok and his agent, who is infatuated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995, pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its precedor, Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar Chucking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis mood and atmosphere over structure. Whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong considered the two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie, directed by Wong Kar Wai, written by Wong Kar Wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Koneshiro, Charlie Ewing, Corinne Mok. Cinematographic Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chan. Production companies Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date 6 September 1995. Running time 96 minutes. Country British Hong Kong. Language Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office 7.5 Hong Kong dollar, 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar, US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Wong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute, he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995, pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explore the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure Chucking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar Chucking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis mood and atmosphere over structure. Whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong considered the two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Kon-ishiro, Charlie Young, Corey Monk. Cinematographic Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chan. Production companies Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date 6 September 1995. Running time 96 minutes. Country British Hong Kong. Language Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office 7.5 Hong Kong dollar. 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar. US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Wong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995, pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure, Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar Chungking Express, Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis, mood and atmosphere over structure, whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consists of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong considered the two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Kon-ishiro, Charlie Young, Corey Monk. Cinematographic Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chan. Production companies Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date 6 September 1995. Running time 96 minutes. Country British Hong Kong. Language Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office 7.5 Hong Kong dollar, 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar, US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Bong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995 pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis, mood and atmosphere over structure, whereas its procedure incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong consider that two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lens. This movie directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Koneshiro, Charlie Ewing, Corin Mok. Cinematographic Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chan. Production companies Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date 6 September 1995. Running time 96 minutes. Country British Hong Kong. Language Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office 7.5 Hong Kong dollar, 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar, US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Bong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute, he starts a relationship with Caron Mock and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995, pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and yearning for connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its precedor, Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar, Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis, mood and atmosphere over structure, whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong consider the two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography, Christopher Doyle extensively used wide-angle lenses. This movie, directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Koneshiro, Charlie Ewing, Corinne Mock. Cinematographic, Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chen. Production companies, Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date, 6 September 1995. Running time, 96 minutes. Country, British Hong Kong. Language, Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office, 7.5 Hong Kong dollar, 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection, 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar, US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Wong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute, he starts a relationship with Caron Mock and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995, pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and yearning for connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, थर्ड स्टोरी ऑफ इट्स प्रोसीड्योर चेकिंग एक्सप्रेस 1994 बट स्प्लिट देम इनटू टू सेपरेट मूवीज ड्यू टू देयर कम्युलेटिव लेंथ. सिमिलर चेकिंग एक्सप्रेस फॉलन एंजल्स फीचर्स ए फ्रेगमेंटल नैरेटिव एम्फेसिस मूड एंड एटमोसफेयर ओवर स्ट्रक्चर वेयर्स इट्स प्रोसीड्यूरल इनकरेक्ट ब्राइट डे टाइम कलर्स. Fallen Angels consists of scenes executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright hues. Wong considered the two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Kon-eshiro, Charlie Ewing, Corinne Mok. साइनमेटोग्राफिक क्रिस्टोफर डॉयल. म्यूजिक बाय रॉयल ए गार्सिया फ्रेंकी चैन. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज जेट टोन प्रोडक्शंस. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय काइनो इंटरनेशनल. रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 1995. रनिंग टाइम 96 मिनट. कंट्री ब्रिटिश हांगकॉन्ग. लैंग्वेज कैंटोनीज मैंड्रिड जैपनीज इंग्लिश. Box office 7.5 Hong Kong dollar, 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar, US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Wong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute, he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995 pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure, Chungking Express 1994. But split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar, Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis, mood and atmosphere over structure. Whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright hues. Wong consider that two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Koneshiro, Charlie Young, Corin Mook. Cinematography Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chan. Production companies Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date 6 September 1995. Running time 96 minutes. Country British Hong Kong. Language Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office 7.5 Hong Kong dollar, 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar, US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Wong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995 pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explore the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure, Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis, mood and atmosphere over structure, whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong consider that two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Koneshiro, Charlie Young, Corin Mook. Cinematography Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chan. Production companies Jet Tone Productions. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय काइनो इंटरनेशनल. रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 1995. रनिंग टाइम 96 मिनट. कंट्री ब्रिटिश हांगकॉन्ग. लैंग्वेज कैंटोनीज मैंड्रिड जापानीज इंग्लिश. बॉक्स ऑफिस 7.5 मिलियन हांगकॉन्ग डॉलर. कलेक्शन 0.2 मिलियन हांगकॉन्ग डॉलर यूएस डॉलर. Hey guys, then you watching the video, please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Bong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995 pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis, mood and atmosphere over structure, whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong considered the two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Koneshiro, Charlie Ewing, Corinne Mok. Cinematographic Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chen. Production companies Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date 6 September 1995. Running time 96 minutes. Country British Hong Kong. Language Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Bong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute, he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent, who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995, pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar, Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis mood and atmosphere over structure, whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong consider that two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie, directed by Wong Kar Wai, written by Wong Kar Wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Tikashi Koneshiro, Charlie Ewing, Corin Mok. Cinematography Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chan. Production companies Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date 6 September 1995. Running time 96 minutes. Country British Hong Kong. Language Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office 7.5 Hong Kong dollar. 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar. US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Wong Kar Wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute, he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent, who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995, pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong India wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar, Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis, mood and atmosphere over structure. Whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors, Fallen Angels consists of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong considered the two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography, Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie, directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Tikashi Koneshiro, Charlie Yung, Corinne Mok. Cinematographic, Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chen. Production companies, Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date, 6 September 1995. Running time, 96 minutes. Country, British Hong Kong. Language, Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office, 7.5 Hong Kong dollar. 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection, 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar. US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Wong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute, he starts a relationship with Corinne Mok and his agent, who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995 pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong India wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar, Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis, mood and atmosphere over structure. Whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consists of scenes exclusively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong considered the two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie, directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Koneshiro, Charlie Ewing, Corinne Mok. Cinematographic Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chan. Production companies Jetone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date 6 September 1995. Running time 96 minutes. Country British Hong Kong. Language Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office 7.5 Hong Kong dollar. 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar. US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film written and directed by Wong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute, he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent, who is influenced with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995, pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure, Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar Chungking Express, Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis, mood and atmosphere over structure, whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene exclusively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong considered the two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie, directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Koneshiro, Charlie Ewing, Corinne Mok. Cinematographic Christopher Doyle. म्यूजिक बाय रॉयल ए गार्सिया, फ्रेंकी चैन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज जेट टोन प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय काइनो इंटरनेशनल, रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 1995, रनिंग टाइम 96 मिनट, कंट्री ब्रिटिश हांगकॉन्ग, लैंग्वेज कैंटोनीज मैंड्रिड जापानीज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस 7.5 मिलियन हांगकॉन्ग डॉलर, कलेक्शन 0.2 मिलियन हांगकॉन्ग डॉलर, यूएस डॉलर. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Bong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995 pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar Chungking Express, Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis, mood and atmosphere over structure, whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong considered the two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Konehiro, Charlie Yung, Corinne Mok. Cinematographic Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chan. Production companies Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date 6 September 1995. Running time 96 minutes. Country British Hong Kong. Language Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office 7.5 Hong Kong dollar, 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar, US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Bong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995, pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters' land lines, their aliens from the situation around them, and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its procedure, Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar, Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative, emphasis, mood and atmosphere over structure, whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright neons. Wong consider that two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Kon-ishiro, Charlie Ewing, Corin Mok. Cinematographic Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chan. Production companies Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date 6 September 1995. Running time 96 minutes. Country British Hong Kong. Language Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office 7.5 Hong Kong dollar. 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar. US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Fallen Angels. Fallen Angels is a 1995 Hong Kong neo-noir crime drama film. Written and directed by Bong Kar-wai. It features two intertwined storylines. One tells the story of a hitman wishing to leave the criminal underworld. The prostitute he starts a relationship with Karen Mok and his agent who is infiltrated with him, Michael Rice. The other story is of a mute ex-convict on the run from the police and a mentally unstable woman dumped by her boyfriend. Set in 1995, pre-handover Hong Kong, Fallen Angels explores the characters learn lines their aliens from the situation around them and hearing from four connecting in the hectic city. Bong Intilia wrote Fallen Angels as the story, third story of its precedor Chungking Express 1994, but split them into two separate movies due to their cumulative length. Similar Chungking Express Fallen Angels features a fragmental narrative emphasis mood and atmosphere over structure, whereas its procedural incorrect bright daytime colors. Fallen Angels consist of scene executively shot at night and using darker colors alongside bright news. Wong consider the two movies to be complementary counterparts exploring contemporary Hong Kong. Cinematography Christopher Doyle extensively used wide angle lenses. This movie directed by Wong Kar-wai, written by Wong Kar-wai, produced by Jeffrey Low, starring Leon Lai, Michael Rice, Takashi Koneshiro, Charlie Young, Corinne Mok. Cinematographic Christopher Doyle. Music by Royal A. Garcia, Frankie Chen. Production companies Jet Tone Productions. Distributed by Kino International. Release date 6 September 1995. Running time 96 minutes. Country British Hong Kong. Language Cantonese, Mandarin, Japanese, English. Box office 7.5 Hong Kong dollar. 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar. Collection 0.2 million Hong Kong dollar. US dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys.